It is like a hot pocket in my pants. Hi guys, welcome to my newest video. And I just wanted to go ahead and try to see if I could video this. I don't even know if this is gonna make it. But anyways, I'm getting my hair done today. And so it's been blue for over a month now. And I'm not really sure what we're gonna do today. Kinda depends on if the blue comes out, and if it doesn't, we got different options, but we're just gonna see. I'm so excited. And I'm just excited to see Megan. She's my favorite, and sadly she is about to leave. And so this will probably be our last little hair sesh together. She is moving back to Texas, but I'm super excited. I love like doing beauty stuff, and so coming to the salon is like my favorite, and I work here too, so it's just great environment. So we'll see what this video turns into. Maybe you'll just see the after product, I don't know, but welcome, and here we go. How cute are these doors? Let's go.
It was really cute, but I'm like dying at
you. No, it's so hot.
Do I need to take my earrings off?
Yeah,
okay, let me do that real quick.
Okay. Yeah, I'm like, wow. I literally put these on people all day, and I'm just trying to put it on the right.
I do it too.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh yeah.
Let's see. Okay.
Something like I knew, so I always like type it in
into
Urban Dictionary.
Oh, yeah.
I know that's gonna be the best one.
Put this on, you know, share it on my reel and my reel.
Uh-huh.
And my
feet.
Yeah.
So I'll do it as a regular video.
I think to Brahms.
Never heard of Brahms. So, and I was like, what is a broomstick? I didn't know how to say it. So I was like, what is Brahms? It's like, it's Brahms.
Yeah, definitely Brahms.
Round 2 of the lightning. Okay, I'm back in my car per usual. What's new there? But I am obsessed. Okay, the blue is cool and everything, but this is just like brighter, I feel like. So vibrant. I love it so, so much. Megan smashed it per usual. And she gave me like the deepest scalp cleanse. And my scalp just loved it so much. So perfect. And so I've just run and grabbed us some Chick-fil-A little lunch. Not the best choice, but I don't really care right now. But anyways, and so now I've got a little bit of time before I have to be at work at 2:30. So I'm just gonna do a little me time here in Nash, but just wanted to pop back and say, wow. Because I also couldn't finish the like end process because I don't like talking in front of everyone. I cannot. Can't wait to like style it with some tools. Obviously tools, but curls is what I meant, to see where it goes from there. But other than that, this is it. So excited. Now I'm just gonna pop into the L&L market, which is actually super cute. And one of my, yeah. Yeah, I think there's a couple. I know there is a couple, and I think there's pizza in here too. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's like a little shopping center mall thing. Oh, okay. Kind of. Thank yeah. You. They definitely have like coffee and desserts for sure. But I'm pretty sure there is a restaurant.
I want to be here longer, but okay.
Super cute shopping center. Definitely a good place to hang out and spend some time when you just gotta waste it. Let's see what I can find. Okay, well, I think I'm actually going to probably make this the end of my video. I don't wanna always make them so long because I want there to be a variety. And I feel like this one could be just a short, simple little, here you go, little hair transformation. The wind is blowing, so it looks kind of crazy. But one other thing, so my outfit today is a cute little shirt and these leather little biker shorts, which I don't really understand because they are blazing hot. This is the first time I've ever worn them and they're so hot. It's hot outside, but like the inside is a sweater inside feeling material, like, you know, that soft fabric, and then like the waistband is leather, and I just feel like they should have put something else on the inside because it is like a hot pocket in my pants. Like, when are you supposed to wear them? Like, it's hot and they're shorts, so I want to wear them now, but like whenever it gets cold they're short, so can't really wear them then. I just do not understand them. If anyone has any tips, let me know. But they're still cute or whatever, but just the inside is just not ideal. It might just be what these are made out of. I don't know if anyone has better ones, but that is just my dilemma today. But it's okay, I'm about to be inside for the next 9 hours. Not nine, I think it's nine. No, like 7 hours. So it'll be okay. But for hopping around, no go. But thanks for coming and watching and making it all the way to this far. I'm gonna cut that. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day. Bye.